I actually think the president would be blamed. If there is a shutdown, I think it would be a tremendously negative mark on the president of the United States. He's the one that has to get people together.
They're not going to be talking who the head of the House was, the head of the Senate, who's running things in Washington. So I really think the pressure is on the president.
I think it would be a tremendously negative mark on the president of the United States.
They're not going to be talking who the head of the House was, the head of the Senate, who's running things in Washington. So I really think the pressure is on the president.
I actually think the president would be blamed. If there is a shutdown, I think it would be a tremendously negative mark on the president of the United States. He's the one that has to get people together.
They're not going to be talking who the head of the House was, the head of the Senate, who's running things in Washington. So I really think the pressure is on the president.
If there was a shutdown, I think it would be a tremendously negative mark on the President of the United States.